Hello and welcome to Nanotechnology Channel. I'm Marzia Hosseini and in this video, I'll talk about silicon nanoparticles, its properties and applications. Silicon dioxide nanoparticles, also known as silicon nanoparticles or nanosilica, are the basis for a great deal of research due to their stability, low toxicity, and ability to be functionalized with a range of molecules and polymers. Nanosilica is a white fluffy powder composed of high purity amorphous silica powder. Here you can see some scanning electron microscopy images of silica nanoparticles. Nanosilica particles are divided into P-type or porous particles and S-type or spherical particles according to their structure. The P-type silicon nanoparticles are characterized by numerous nanopores, which have a pore rate of 0.61 milliliter per gram and exhibit a higher ultraviolet reflectivity compared to the S-type silicon nanoparticles. Ultraviolet reflectivity of P-type silicon nanoparticles is more than 85%, and ultraviolet reflectivity of S-type silicon nanoparticles is more than 75%. Also, the S-type particles has a comparatively smaller surface area. Silicon dioxide nanoparticles appear in the form of a white powder and generally spherical in shape. Its density is 2.4 gram per cubic centimeter. Its molar mass is 59.96 gram per mole. Its melting point is 1600 degrees centigrade and its boiling point is 2230 degrees centigrade. Silicon nanoparticles can be made with different sizes and their surface chemistry can be modified to have a variety of properties and applications. Silicon nanoparticles have gained much attention due to their applications in many areas. During the last decade, remarkable efforts have been made on the investigation for novel processing methodologies to prepare silicon nanoparticles, resulting in a better control of size, shape, porosity, and significant improvement in their physicochemical properties. Silicon nanoparticles have immense industrial, biotechnological, and biomedical applications due to their pliability in structure, biocompatibility, large specific surface area, strong surface adsorption, large surface energy, high chemical purity, versatile functionalization, and good dispersion, which have led to their applications in diverse areas. Here I'll give you some of the examples of silicon nanoparticles applications. The chief applications of silicon nanoparticles are as an additive for the manufacture of rubber and plastics. Another application is as a strengthening filler for concrete and other construction composites. In the construction sector, the capability to give a mechanical reinforcement to cement-based material is one of the most preferred properties of silicon nanoparticles. Another application is as a stable non-toxic platform for biomedical applications such as drug delivery and pharmaceutical. The ability of silicon nanoparticles to encapsulate different types of drug molecules within their pore channel and control drug release mechanism are the two major advantages of mesoporous silicon nanoparticles as drug delivery system. The drug molecules are incorporated by the particle through adsorption. In addition, silicon nanoparticles are developed for a host of biomedical and biotechnological applications such as cancer therapy, DNA transfection, drug delivery, and enzyme immobilization. Silicon nanoparticles also have received much interest for applications such as catalysts and pigments. Amorphous silicon nanoparticles are used to make electronic substrate, thin film substrate, electronic insulator, thermal insulator, and humidity sensors. One of the prominent applications of silicon nanoparticles is in the preparation of polymer nanocomposites. These silicon nanoparticles act as a filler or reinforcement in advanced composite materials with improved thermal, mechanical, physical, and chemical properties. Silicon nanoparticles, due to their high surface area and organized porous structure, are an interesting material as a stationary phases for HPLC. The mesoporous silica constituted by loose particle agglomerates was the first material used in HPLC. In biosensor field, mesoporous nanoparticles improve the sensitivity and response time of sensor due to their high porosity that allows large amount of sensing molecules encapsulated on the surface for quick response time and low detection limit. Highly dispersed silicon nanoparticles enhance the thermal, mechanical, optical, abrasion resistance, and surface hardness properties of composite materials. It is essential to have silicon nanoparticles of narrow size distribution and a high purity, as high-tech industries such as biotechnology and photonics provide a tremendous demand for such materials. The optical properties of silicon nanoparticles can be attained with respect to surface defect related to large surface-to-volume ratio. The silica particles play a different role in each of these products. The quality of some of these products is highly dependent on the size and size distribution of silica particles. If this is the first time you are watching this channel, please make sure to click the subscribe button and to hit the notification bell, so you know exactly when we release new contents. Also, right now, comment below and tell us what topic you want us to cover, as we always look at the comments to decide what to create next. Also, if you want to know how to synthesize silicon nanoparticles, please watch our other videos in this channel. Bye.